Hello, I just wanted to jump on here and share with you something really awesome that happened after I fell into a little bit of the old story yesterday, or actually the last couple of days. But I climbed my way out and then my reality reflected back the changes in a really awesome way, and I want to share that with you just quickly. So this is just a quick video, but I will do my little introduction for anyone who's seeing this for the first time. So my name's Hedley, and this channel is all about law of assumption. So if you are looking to rewrite, recreate, or re-envision any part of your reality, you are in the right place. I have one-to-one law of assumption coaching. I also have a free Set Yourself Up with the Ultimate Self-Concept course. And I have a brand new book, I Am Money, Assume a New Story and Enjoy More Money, that is available for download now. So check all of that out in the box below or at my website, youartheone.com.au. So this is just going to be a really quick video, but I really wanted to share this story because it is so awesome. So over the last couple of days, I had fallen into an old familiar story, the Not Enough story, which was why I wrote the book I Am Money, because this is a story that has pervaded pretty much most areas of my reality. And the last couple of days, it just got away from me and I fell into a little bit of the old story. And yesterday in particular, I just had to take myself off to bed. My reality felt a little bit out of control. And I thought, I know what to do. I know what's happening. I'm grabbing at reality. I know that's not where the answer is. So I'm going to take myself out of it. And I put a towel over my head. And I was like, okay, I'm just going in. I'm going in. And I actually played my meditation, I Am Enough, I Am Enough, in which I'll link. And I also read out loud my book. Because I wrote this book first and foremost for myself to remind myself of what I had forgotten. As many of you know who've watched my other videos, as I was writing and editing this book, my reality continued to reflect it back in the form of money because that was the story I was working on. So I experienced more money coming into my reality throughout that time without me doing any more work. So yesterday I was in that story. I reminded myself of who I was. I came back to my book. I read it out loud and I woke up this morning and I had won 978 in the Powerball. So almost a grand, $1,000 in the Powerball. Now that is a fast turnaround from where I was yesterday. So I took myself out of reality and I placed my awareness on my enoughness. And then I just reminded myself with my book. Now I've written a lot of books and this one I am super proud of, and I am very happy to share it and promote it and put it out there as much as possible because I know this works. Now, the other thing that I wanted to mention with this is as a result of that unexpected gift from my reality, I am gifting 10% of that to a wonderful cause called Free to Be Me Dance. It is founded by a really good friend of mine and also student of Law of Assumption, Colleen Perry, and it's a dance program for people with disability, in particular Down syndrome. It's based in LA and they have dance classes for people with Down syndrome. It is just a joyful cause and it is run entirely on donation. So that is why I want to donate some of my winnings to this cause. I have already donated a couple of weeks ago, but I also wanted to donate again and I also wanted to share the cause with you so you can look it up. This will light you up with joy. And Colleen built this up from the ground up. I'll link all of the details in the box below this video and I really encourage you to go and check it out. And if you are feeling abundant and you want to give, I encourage you to give to this cause because it is a really amazing, wonderful, joyful cause. And I am very happy to support it with my wonderful winnings. So I just wanted to share that story with you. Hope that gave you a little bit of inspiration to go into the weekend with. And I will look forward to seeing you on Monday with a little bit more of this story. So I'll see you then. Bye.